Very scary, but thank God everybody's okay.
Newton firefighter Eric Travers suffered a concussion and multiple cuts as a sheet of ice crashed through his windshield. His wife was in the passenger seat.
If it wasn't a pickup truck and my son-in-law wasn't a big guy, I believe he's 6'4", and if it didn't hit the roof of the car first, it could have been a lot worse.
Travers' three-year-old son was cut on his face. His one-year-old daughter, not a scratch. The family was traveling up Route 3 in Burlington late this morning when investigators say ice flew off an 18-wheel moving truck ahead of them.
He was in the outside lane. The truck was on the inside lane. The wind is what took the ice off and blew it onto his car. He was not directly behind the vehicle.
Another driver followed the Diggins and Rose truck, helping police locate it in Chelmsford. Investigators say the driver didn't know so much ice had built up on the roof.
I feel bad for the driver. You know, obviously it wasn't his intent for this to happen, but you need to clean your vehicles off and your cars before you get on the highway.
And state police tell us tonight that that driver was given a warning for having that ice up there on that truck. As for the firefighter, again, he's back home tonight telling me he is just thankful his kids were not more seriously hurt. We're live in Newton tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.